Arbitrum.
Arbitrum is a Layer 2 cryptocurrency platform that works closely with Ethereum. It allows developers to easily cross-compile their contracts to run on Arbitrum through a combination of protocol design and virtual machine architecture. Its goal is to become a default Layer 2 rollup for Ethereum users and developers, with higher transaction throughput and 270 times lower gas fee. According to Arbitrum, more than 150 projects requested Arbitrum as of its launch day. Uniswap V3 is also heading to launch on Arbitrum. Rollup technology is key to scale the Ethereum application. Like all rollups, the Arbitrum rollup chain is built on and protected by the Ethereum blockchain, with all transaction data logged into Ethereum. Arbitrum supports the same RPC interface as Ethereum and all EVM languages. Other than directly submit transactions to inbox contracts, developers can choose aggregators. It submits Arbitrum transactions in batches as a single Ethereum transaction. Therefore, its cost will be spread over all transactions and significantly reduces gas costs. Arbitrum has four main advantages. First, its scalability allows dApps to touch the main chain only at startup or when sending or receiving currencies outside of Arbitrum. Other activities can be completely off-chain. Even if an exception does occur, the burden on the main chain is less than with other solutions. Second, it has privacy. Only the participants who verify the execution of the dApp are required to know the code or storage. All information posted on the chain is cryptographic hashes, as well as the dApp's public actions. Third, any trust guarantee promises Arbitrum's correct execution as long as any validator of a dApp acts honestly, even if others try to cheat. Fourth, Arbitrum is interoperable with Ethereum. Developers can write dApps in Solidity and generate Arbitrum-ready code through an open-source Arbitrum compiler.